7:39. Throw for Holman at 7:39.
We got a fight. Here's James and Odgers coming together at center. They're tied up. Odgers trying to get the right hand free. He knocks the helmet of James off, then catches him with the right hand again. James trying to come around with the right. Odgers protecting himself well, trying to get his right hand free. Both of them tied up pretty tightly here. Now James landed a big right hand, knocks Odgers to the ice, and the linesman will get in and separate things. Back for McHugh. Threw it to the crease. Rebound chance for Sandu, denied by Lee with the left pad. Great stop by Peyton Lee on the rebound opportunity by Tyler Sandu right in the blue paint. Lee stopped him with the left pad and the game remains tied. Ronning has it in the left wing corner. Ty Ronning to the point for Minnell. Now left side, Bondra top of the circle, walking down, shoots and scores.
There it is.
A laser beam from Radovan Bondra. He fired that off the far post and in with authority. And the Giants take a 2-1 lead with 3:46 left in the second period. That's a big league goal from Radovan Bondra.
Here's McHugh into the Vancouver zone.
Comes to top again. What a save by Lee. It's in the swords to the goal line. Pulled off the goal line by Brendan Minnell. What a stop by Lee. And another shot from the line. Coughlin. Vancouver Giants hold on to bump a four-game losing skid as they defeat the Tri-City Americans in a thriller here tonight.